one chilly, cold winter morning I woke up, got Sweetie out of her stall, and started brushing her down. It was Christmas. Excited I was, but also alone on Christmas Day. Pretty sad, I must say. But, well, didn't have anyone to hang out, and, well, I was going to see my parents on the weekend. So I decided I would probably go on a trail ride with Gracie. But when I was walking her out, I heard my phone ring. It was silent in the barn, and the only thing you would be able to hear was my silent ringtone on my phone buzzing in my pocket. I took it out, and it was none other than my friend. She called, telling me about her new play she had been building. It was called The Winter Village. She offered for me to come, and I did. Well, it was called The Winter Village. Didn't that sound magical? I thought to myself. But I grabbed Applejack, and I was really excited. I was pretty alone, so what else would I do? The whole barn was covered in snow, the paths, everything. Applejack tried his best to move through the thick layer of snow. So cold, you could see my breath. As we reached the village, I was in awe. And why wouldn't I be shocked? It literally was a wonderland. I'm sure many kids would feel like they were in Elsa's land right now. Some people even wanted to stay here for the weekend, which they were allowed to do. I even got to meet this snowman, Snowy, and I got to dress him up. I ended up with this amazing photo of me and Snowy. Well, the day here I spent was really fun, but I think it's my time to go home.